Yo, this thing on? This thing on? It's like, nah, what's good, YouTube? It's been a while. It's been a while since I've been on camera. You know, I'm trying to get this setup right, you know? Trying to make myself look presentable. Because everyone's saying I'm light-skinned and stuff, so let me go ahead and get this right. Oh, shoot. I'm back on the camera. Last time you probably seen me on this camera, it's probably been a long time. But let me go ahead and introduce myself for some of you people that don't know, some of you people that's gonna be new to the channel. Make sure I don't get the whole. All right, I'm going. Let me go ahead and introduce myself. My name is Kenneth Jenkins, other known as Wavy Ken, other known as Ken, Kenny, Lenny, Jenny, Pasta. It's like, no, but look, real talk though. People call me Ken, Kenny. That's what I'm known for, Wavy Ken. Some of you guys know I used to have a YouTube channel back in high school, and that really didn't work out. But through that process, I learned a lot and realized that, hey, maybe it should have been flipped. Maybe I should have been the one behind the camera instead of in front of the camera as you see me here now. So I'm basically gonna give you a rundown. The YouTube stuff didn't work. I forgot about the camera, didn't really use it. I tried to bring it back, but I didn't bring it back in a good way. So now, 2023, I turned 21, 3 months, and I finally figured out what I wanna do with this camera and with future cameras. So when I tried to bring the YouTube channel back probably like 6 months ago, I did a football video, one-on-ones, like destroying type thing, you know what I'm saying, try to bring the channel back. And I did that video, did okay, you know what I'm saying, did what I expected to do. Thought I was gonna do more, but did what I expected for the most part. And somebody reached out to me and said, we should try this. Shout out to IB. If you guys know who that is, that's Mr. JMU Commit.
I'd like to announce where I'll be going for the next 3 or 4 years. JMU Nation, let's ride.
Put some stuff right here. Boop. But yeah, shout out to him. Shout out to the North County family. Shout out to Coach Q. Shout out to them, because I think if it wasn't for them, I don't think I would have found what I really wanted to do. I think I kind of figured what I wanted to do, but didn't know how to get it started. And ever since he texted me, ever since we started hopping on that grind, I've just been seeing nothing but results. Time that I'm putting in for this work or what I'm doing has been showing out. So I appreciate them boys over there, North County, like I said, Coach, IB, I appreciate that. So now, as I transition all this, I'm now going to start posting more on YouTube. It's not gonna be public interviews, it's not gonna be all that dumb stuff anymore. So if you're looking for that, you probably won't see that. But you will see more positive things of me, like trying to help others, trying to do cool things, trying to create things. There might be some podcasts. There might be a public interview. Who knows? It just won't be what you're thinking. If you're thinking the minorities, anything like that, hang that one up. But if you do see something like that, it might be on one of my friends' channel or something like that. You know what I'm saying? But in 2023, I have a few things that I want to do. I want to post more on here, post more on TikTok, post more on all my social medias, do that stuff, start. I ain't gonna lie, I'm mad right now because I just did the second part of this video, right? And I was doing the outro and it was so smooth. Now I forget what it is, so it's not gonna be smooth when I do it. Then two, I was doing it, did the, you know what I'm saying, did the little natural, right? Push the camera falls, and then somehow it just didn't save none of it. So now I gotta sit here and do this again and then go ahead and edit it. So stay tuned for this next clip. All right, I'm back. Sorry. But listen, YouTube, you gotta get this camera right, cause Lord, forgive me. All right, basically, in the second part of this video, I was basically explaining like the content and what I'm gonna be doing, what you guys wanna see. First of all, if you wanna see something on this channel with anything, videography, anything, something that you wanna see, go ahead, DM me, go ahead, Snapchat me, go ahead, text me. If you got my number, let me know. I have two Instagrams, KJenkins1 or KenProductions1. I also have my Snapchat, it's WavyKen. Everyone should know that one for the most part. You could even comment on TikTok, something, I don't know. But let me know if you want to see something on the channel. But basically, I'm going to give you a quick little rundown of what is possibly going to be on my channel and what I'm going to be doing. If you know, like, day in the life videos, I'm going to be dropping more of those. I have a whole season full of IB. So that is going to be, like, season one. And I'm going to drop a new season when he goes to college. I have a few other athletes that I'm trying to get some stuff flowing with. So stay tuned for that. That's for YouTube. For YouTube, I also want to post once every 2 weeks, so expect that coming soon. I'm going to start that up. I just want to get myself prepped for real. For some YouTube ideas, I had Day in the Life. I have some people on this list that I think would be down. I have some people that already said they'd be down, so stay tuned for that. And I think you'll really like some of these people because it's cool seeing what some of these other influencers are doing behind the scenes, because I don't think you guys realize, like, what people have to do. And I'm not saying it's easy. I mean, we chose what we want to do, so I mean, yeah, we just gotta get through it. But, like, it ain't easy, especially with, like, whoever's a rapper, singer, athlete, content creator. Like, you want to see what they're doing. So, brand owner, entrepreneur, like, so we want to see behind the scenes. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. Obviously, you know, I got a TikTok. Shout out to Coach Q, North County, all them people, like, my TikTok's been jumping, but now, like, it's time to make a few series of that too. So obviously I have the mic'd up. I still have a few of those. I just want to convert them a little bit better, and I'll post a few more of those. On my TikTok, I'm going to be posting a lot of my work that I do that I'm probably going to post on my Instagram and stuff like that. So stay tuned for that. I also have something special for y'all. A Glen Burnie, WVV. I got something for y'all. Stay tuned on that one too. I don't know how y'all feel about podcasts, but I definitely do want to do some podcasts. There are some people that I feel like I always wanted to talk to them, ask them a few questions, so stay tuned for that too. But that's just the beginning of the list. Can't let y'all see it, but that's just the beginning of the list. More stuff coming soon. My fault, it's been a while, I'm camera shy. But that's really it. Thanks for watching this video. Yo, thank you for watching this video. I know it's not what you're used to liking or watching. It might not be the public interviews. It might not be the wild stuff. If you're still here, I appreciate you. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. If you're not new, make sure you like. If you're new to the channel, you can still like, comment, do what you gotta do. Let's interact with this video. Roll the 1K. Like I said, I appreciate y'all. I'm out of here. Next video. Stay tuned.